Looking good.
You like my look?
This is quite the look.
We're at the Lincoln Woods Trailhead in Lincoln, New Hampshire, and we are about to do the Semi Pemi. The weather's gonna be bad, so we're gonna do the loop counterclockwise so that we won't spend the potential thunderstorm this afternoon exposed on the ridge.
Nah, like that's helping them out too
much. That's too much.
Oh god, I feel like I'm under pressure.
It says let steam on Alexa.
I know.
So basically we're gonna eat this breakfast and then we're gonna get on the trail. So goodbye.
Isn't this beautiful?
Right now, we're heading up the Franconia Brook Trail, heading up to Mount Garfield, and we're gonna camp at Garfield Pond. Honestly, this elevation gain's been nothing so far, so we'll see how it goes. When I said earlier that the elevation gain on this trail was mild, things have changed.
This thing is nuts.
Garfield Ridge Trail, but Mount Lafayette is what we're gonna do first tomorrow morning. Set up. Well, this is the situation. I'm pretty excited to sleep here. Let's go check out Tyler's apartment.
Go check out my bungalow.
Wow. So now our task is to go over to the pond and we're gonna filter up a whole butt ton of water because tomorrow we have 13 miles no water all day. So we're gonna filling up all of these and then we're gonna have some food. Have our bear bag over there. We're going to bed.
Good night.
Down the whole site this morning and filled up our 8 liters of water, and now we're making our merry way to Mount Lafayette, and it's going up. Alright, so that's Garfield. We're at the top of yesterday in the clouds, and we snaked down here, and right in between those two little humps is the pond. That's where we camped. So we just came back up here. We're heading up that way. Woods Trail.